country, because 28% of the people in this room right now are suffering from mental illness. Now, obviously, I don't expect you to go,
I'm fragile.